Yes, guys, and now we're gonna learn how to pronounce please. So if you are in Spain and you say something like gracias, we already learned that. And now you can say please, and it's like por favor. Yes, so the V, you pronounce it like a B in Spain. So it's like por favor. So you don't say the V literally, but you more like saying a B, por favor. Yes, and you make the R like rolling R, por favor. Yes, so now you know. More videos here, and see you next time, guys. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.